Oh, in a little while from now, if I'm not feeling any less strong, I promise myself to treat myself and visit a nearby town. And climb into the top, will throw myself off in an effort to make it clear to who about what it's like when you shatter and left standing in the lodge at a church where people say, oh my God, that stuff shit stood him up. No point in us remaining, we may as well go home, as I did on my own, alone again, naturally. To think that only yesterday I was cheerful, bright and gay, looking forward to where who don't do the role I was about to play. But as if to knock me down, reality came around, and without so much as a mere touch, cut me into little pieces, leaving me to doubt. Talk about God and His mercy, who if He really does exist, why did He deserve me? In my hour of need, I truly am indeed alone again, naturally. It seems to me that there are more hearts looking the world God can be mended, left unattended. What do we do? What do we do? Looking back over the years and whatever else that appears, I remember I cried when my father died, never wishing to hide the tears. And at 65 years old, my mother, God rest her soul, couldn't understand why the only man she had ever loved has been taken, leaving her to start with a heart so badly broken. Despite encouragement from me, no words were ever spoken. And when she passed away, I cried and cried all day, alone again, naturally. Alone again, naturally.